I welcome you all with my love and respect. I welcome all the devotees, disciples, samachis, satsangi, Srimahans, Mahans, Tanidar, Kotari, visitors, viewers, sitting with us all over the world, Nityananda TV, YouTube Live, Facebook Live, Kailasa TV, and two-way video conferencing, having Naina Diksha. I welcome you all with my love and respect. I am building the conscious blueprint of Kailas, the energy blueprint of Kailas. Listen carefully. This energy blueprint of Kailas is beautifully coming up. I'll reveal some of the sacred secrets on how this energy blueprint of Kailas is getting built. If you just even understand this, you will know how to build your life. The energy blueprint of your life. The first statement I wanted to make, do not allow brokers. Nobody can brokerage, nobody can be broker between you and life. When I say do not allow brokers, do not try to put the responsibility for life on anybody. Don't say, my uncle is responsible for my pattern, my mama is responsible for my depression, my great grandfathers, great grandmothers, great grandsister is responsible. Why I am all the time loose? My aunts, uncles, sisters, brothers, grandson is responsible. Why I always have a mental breakdown? No. First thing, you need to build what you want to build. Energy blueprint of Kailasa, the way I am building, I'll reveal the signs to you. You can, even by understanding, you will start building your life. We all may say, oh, you are telling all the time, we are responsible, that is true, but how to solve the problem? Understand, I am telling you one important sacred secret. Even if you know you are responsible, listen carefully. This is the main truth. See, you know you are responsible, but you don't know the solution, don't worry. Again and again, remember you are responsible, then while living, you will crack all the problems and you will not create more problems. The new future you build will be such highly powerful. Understand, I am telling you the sacred secret. I'll spell it more clearly, precisely. Even if you are not able to find solution, don't escape from the reality. You are responsible. Because the cognition you are responsible makes you give birth to your life absolutely new. It actually makes you dvija, newborn, reborn. Whether in your health, wealth, relationships, life, when you decide not to escape from the reality, you are responsible. Even if you don't find the solution for the problems for which you are responsible, I tell you, it's like you are in this delusion. Which medicine will get me out of this disease and delusion? Even when you are in that desperate mood, even in the worst desperation, do not try to escape from the reality. You are responsible. I tell you, I really tell you. Sometimes when you feel you are responsible for your life, you feel so heavy, depressed, dull, almost like a collapsing. Don't worry. But don't try to escape from the reality you are responsible. Even if you do not find immediate solution, sit with that load. You are responsible. Yes. Don't allow any broker. Don't allow any middle person between you and life. Listen, don't allow middle person. Don't allow middlemen. Sit with the clarity. You are responsible. I tell you, in the beginning, when you see your life with the reality you are responsible, you may feel loaded, suffocated, tense, frustrated, guilt, all powerlessness. But sit with the reality, don't escape from the reality. When you start sitting with the reality, I tell you, that same cognition, I am responsible for my life, that same cognition, instead of putting you in powerlessness, will become power. I tell you, the worst powerlessness of your life will become power. Life all about strategizing with yourself. Please understand, stop politicking with yourself. Start strategizing with yourself. If you are constantly playing politics with people, you will start politicking with yourself. That is why whenever these rakshasas, demons, devils, evil women, when they try to attack me, I don't do anything. I just keep quiet. Because I know the principle of life, law of life. When somebody does politics constantly with others, they do politics with themselves and die, destroy themselves. Do not do politics. Strategizing happens in your life if you remember, cognize, you are responsible for your life. Politicking happens if you think somebody else is responsible for your life. And Whoever thinks others are responsible for your life never win in life. You try to destroy others, but you finally destroy yourself. That is the truth. Understand, ultimate principles don't change in any situation. When this rakshasi try to attack me, I just keep quiet. Well, you know, any person who does politics naturally will do politics within them and destroy themselves. If you think and cognize you are responsible for your life, you will start strategizing for your life. You will, everything will become powerfulness and power in your life. If you think others are responsible in your life, others are responsible for your life. If you think, if you try to make others as brokers between you and life, I am mentally broken because of that person, this person. He exploited, he brainwashed. One good thing, no court accepts this theory of brainwashing, that many people, to escape from the crimes they committed, they try to put up the show that they are brainwashed. Courts don't accept. We already saw in US court, somebody was trying to claim they are brainwashed, and court has very clearly said no. They have done all the psychological tests and everything, said this person is not brainwashed. This person is responsible for their actions. Understand? It is a cunning political stand people try to take by putting the blame on others. And you need to know very clearly, whenever you politic by putting the blame on others, abusing others, making others responsible, not only you become powerless and you destroy yourself. Listen to this great truth. This truth doesn't change. These are the ultimate reality. Now, when I am building the energy blueprint of Kailasa, these are the fundamental basic truths on which the energy blueprint of Kailasa is getting built. So I want all of you to know, if you understand these fundamentals inside you, your life will be so beautiful. That is why in Hindu tradition, not only we say there are multiple births and deaths. You take again and again another body, another body, another body. Even while you are inside one body, you can have multiple births and deaths. Understand that. That is the beauty of Sanatana Hindu Dharma. It reveals all the secrets of life to you. Not only when you drop the body, you pick up another body. That physical birth and death, that is separate. Even while you are inside one body, you have multiple deaths and births. Absolutely. Within 90 days, I can show you completely. You can be new being. Just if you understand, if you understand this basic truths, don't escape from the reality. Actually, if you know the reality, you can be very playful. Life can be ecstatic. And you will build the best conscious energy blueprint for yourself that will make you so powerful. You will build an amazing being for yourself. I tell you, just this 3 months, try not to escape from the reality. You are responsible for your life. Any situation, anything comes, be very clear, you are responsible for your life. No one else is responsible. Build it very consciously, precisely, stably, and I tell you, whenever you decide to hold powerful cognitions in your life, so much of energy support you will get from Paramashiva. Energy incentives, energy bonus you get from Paramashiva is power manifestation. Whenever you decide to manifest powerful cognitions, the energy incentive you get is power manifesting. Like Kandamata, the moment she comes to my presence, she becomes hyperactive. You take her out of that Rajasabha where I am giving the satsang, she will settle down. But you bring her to the satsang, she will become hyperactive because she is getting that intense energy, intense incentive now. She will become hyperactive. She doesn't know what to do with all the energy. I tell you, if you want to be playing around in your life like Kandamata, decide only one thing. Stop politicking. Stop escaping from the reality. You are responsible for your life. You will see suddenly the whole powerful cognition becomes powers and start strategizing. Extremely powerful strategizing. Every time you digest. Truths, powerful cognition, the way life transforms, you will suddenly feel life has become like new birth. It's a new birth. I want you to sit and contemplate just for a few minutes. Without feeling suffocated or loaded, just remember you are responsible for your life. Yes. Now I want you to enter into power manifestation session. As I told you earlier, every day I myself will guide into power manifestation. Today, the powerful cognition I want all of you to meditate on, manifest powers, is be unclutched. Intense unclutching. I wanted to work on unclutching for one or two more days with you all, because that can make you manifest so many powers. See, I tell you, unclutching is like a conscious shaft in you. The pure conscious shaft, your Kundalini gets awakened. With unclutching. When you decide not to engage, entertain with absolute pure consciousness, listen carefully, I'll repeat. When you decide not to engage, entertain with your thought process, the absolute pure consciousness wakes up. Just decide to be unclutched and sit. Sit straight. Close your eyes. Decide to be unclutched. Don't create, maintain, destroy, fight, engage with thoughts, thinking process in you. Do not create, do not maintain, do not fight, do not destroy, do not try to engage, do not try to do anything with the inner thinking process. Just be unclutched. With this unclutched space, you will manifest all the powers intensely. I also have a great news for you guys that we are going to be starting one more Adhinam in Sirgali. Understand? Earlier there were 18 Adhinams, very popular. In that 18, some were completely destroyed. Now nobody even knows where they existed. We are trying to track those Adhinams which completely got destroyed. Neither building is there, nor the monastery, nothing is remaining. We are trying to track all those places and revive those Adhinams. Same way, many sampradayas like Kashmiri Saivism, many sampradayas which got completely destroyed, we are trying to track back and recreate a new monastery, new temple with new deities, a new library, new everything to revive the ancient tradition. So soon you will have a lot of good news. In many places we will be reviving those traditions and monasteries. Enlightenment ecosystem. I also wanted to tell everyone very clearly, I am creating new deities, absolutely new, fresh deities, and installing new temples. Reviving the enlightenment ecosystem. தெளிவா சொல்லிடுறேன், அழிந்து போய்விட்ட, முழுமையாக அழிந்து போய்விட்ட ஆதீனங்கள், ஞான சம்பிரதாயங்கள், இவைகளை புனரமைப்பதற்காக அந்த இடங்களை தேடி புதிய விக்கிரகங்களை செய்து புதிய ஆலயங்கள் அமைத்து புதிய சந்நியாச பரம்பரையை உருவாக்கி புதிய நூலகங்கள், ஞானாலயங்கள் அமைத்து மிகப்பழமையான இந்த ஞான சம்பிரதாயத்தை புனரமைக்கின்ற செயலை பல இடங்களிலும் செய்ய துவங்கிவிட்டேன். எங்கெல்லாம் ஆதீனங்கள் அழிந்து விட்டனவோ அந்த இடங்களில் மட்டும் உடனடியாக இந்த திருப்பணிகளை செய்ய துவங்கியிருக்கின்றோம். பல இடங்களில் ஆதீனங்கள் எங்கு இருந்தன என்கின்ற சுவடே தெரியாமல் முழுமையாக அழிந்து போய்விட்டிருக்கின்றது. அவைகளை அந்த இடங்களை தேடி கண்டுபிடித்து புதிய ஆலயம் செய்து புதிய விக்கிரகங்கள் அமைத்து புதிய சந்நியாச சம்பிரதாயத்தை உருவாக்கி ஆனால் பழைய ஆன்மீக ஞான பரம்பரையை புனரமைக்கின்ற செயலை செய்யும் பொறுப்பை ஏற்றிருக்கின்றோம். நல்லா புரிஞ்சுக்கோங்க, விக்கிரகங்கள் புதியது, கோவில் புதியது, சந்நியாச சம்பிரதாயம் புதியது, ஆனால் ஞானம் மிகப்பழையது. மிகப்பழையதான இந்த சிவஞானத்தை மலர வைக்க எங்கெங்கெல்லாம் ஆதீனங்கள் இருந்து அழிந்து விட்டனவோ அந்த இடங்களிலெல்லாம் மற்றும் எங்கெங்கெல்லாம் பெரிய ஞான பரம்பரை, ஞான சம்பிரதாயம், ஞான சர்வஞ பீடங்கள், இந்து மதத்தின் சம்பிரதாயங்கள் இருந்தனவோ அங்கெல்லாம் அவைகளை மீண்டும் புனரமைப்பதற்கான பெரும் பணியை துவங்கியிருக்கின்றேன். பரமசிவனின் பேரருளால் இதை செய்தே தீருவோம். பரமசிவன் பராசக்தியின் பேரருளால் இதை செய்தே தீருவோம். ஐ பிளஸ் யூ ஆல். லெட்ஸ் ஆல் ரேடியேட் வித் இன்டெகிரிட்டி, ஆத்தென்டிசிட்டி, ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி, என்ரிச்சிங், காசிங், லிவிங் சுத்தாத்வைத சைவம். பரமசிவோகம். த எட்டர்னல் பிளிஸ். நித்யானந்த. தேங்க்யூ. பி பிளிஸ்ஃபுல். Thank you.